Hello.
What do you want? I've been here all day. Just kidding.
Really threw me. I was not prepared.
I'm sorry, we can start again. That was a false start.
I reckon we just keep it.
Okay.
Welcome to Guitar Guitar Epsom.
He's Sam.
He's Rob. Checking out snake oil pedals today. Brand new from your fine self.
They are. It's a bit weird. We launched a sister brand. I don't know why they're called sister brands. Why not brother brand? It could be both. It could be a non-gendered secondary brand.
Yeah, that's a touchy subject, isn't it?
Don't put this in the video. We've launched a sister brand, and she's called Snake Oil, and we're really proud. And it's the first time that Chapman has launched pedals into the world for you to acquire by spending money on them. And we have two of them today, the Marvellous Engine and the Very Thing.
Personal favourite.
Yes. And what I'd like to do, using this here beautiful Richie Kotzen 50-watt head from Victory Amplification, with whom I am affiliated, is show you how you could use them as a setup through a clean amp. Now, this isn't really a clean amp, so there is a little bit more gain than I would like on the Marvellous Engine. But just to give you an idea, this is what we've got so far. So that inherent crunch is from the amplifier. I'd like it cleaner, but it won't go there because Richie Kotzen!
Because he's a dude.
He's incredible. So, fuck your money! And so, if I add the Marvellous Engine into this mixture, you get this. Choose your frequency of EQ to taste or whatever you want to do. We've only got one knob here, which is a tone knob. I can make it a little bit brighter for you. Richie, why did you have one knob? I did the same thing on my Victory amp. It was folly.
Yeah.
We should never do that again. I know we're like tone brothers now. Touch me through the camera. But we should have had three knobs. If that wasn't enough,
is there more?
We have more for you. In fact, we have the very thing. It's the very thing. And it's designed to go on top and make things better for you. So that's your Marvellous Engine crying to you from afar like a flightless gull plowed into a mountain requiring rescue. And here is the very thing.
That gull is flying.
Oh, that gull.
Yeah.
He's gone. Jeez.
A bit more compression, isn't it?
Yeah.
Giving a bit more sustain.
Now, you can also use them in lots of different ways, but for the benefit of this particular demonstration, let me show you how I would use the very thing ordinarily. I'd use the amps gain. I'm going to back off the master, don't worry, because it was particularly loud. Tell me if this is okay with you. Let me just tune with this beautiful Wadza Craft chromatic tuner TU3W by my friends at Boss. Hi, Boss.
Hi, Boss.
I recommend you purchase Boss effects as well as snake oil effects.
And you got a cheeky Nunava on there as well?
Is it Neunaber or Neunaber or New Neighbor?
I don't know, Rob.
Queso is cheese in Spanish, but let's continue with what we've got here. So, very thin on top of like a proper rhythm. Wait, I need more volume. It's the yes switch.
Yes.
People immediately affirm around it. So it does that for you.
It does.
Which is really nice.
It does lots for me.
You can back it off and make it a little bit less extreme, and it's just enough of what you wanted but weren't given before.
Squealies.
Yes, and then the Marvellous Engine, if you use it in this fashion, is a slightly fuzzier evil twin.
Dems some tasty licks.
Dems some tasty licks indeed. Thank you for saying that my guitar playing.
No problem.
It's very nice of you, Sam. So yeah, the very thing, the Marvellous Engine from Snake Oil Effects. You know, a lot of Americans don't understand the humor of the Python-esque, slightly steampunk Victoriana world we've created with this brand.
They don't get it.
No, they think that we are, some,
okay,
think that we are genuinely saying avoid weak imitations, none other is genuine. It's fun. It's just a British thing.
Yeah.
We don't mean everyone else is shit. I love every other pedal.
We do here at GUITARGUITAR in Epsom.
Yes. Terms and conditions may apply. Colours may differ from packaging included. Batteries not sun.
Do they come with batteries?
No. That's a cool riff though.
Oh, if you can overhear them.
Shall I play it as well?
Go for it.
See if he plays it again. He's not playing it again.
No, he's not. Okay. He's moved on to different things. What have we got next in the line? Oh, is this not?
Well, no. Okay, I'll tell you what may or may not be, and you can just, you know, you can talk about it online and make sort of assumptions.
Yep.
That would be really cool.
Yes.
So, what if we might make a delay? You know, we might make a chorus or a tremolo. We might make a treble booster.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know, would you?
There's not enough treble boosters in the world.
You know what though? What I know about Chapman and our history and our heritage is that we tend to involve the people in things that we do and ask them what they would like us to do.
Are you trying to
I have a feeling, I'll talk with the boss and see what he says, but he might ask the people what they would like to do next.
That would be fun. Imagine collaboratively designing
something.
You
can say it, it can exist.
And I'm struggling.
You should have studied more and played less in Rivendell.
Absolutely not.
That was a LOTR reference from my friend Sam right here. He's a big LOTR fan.
The biggest.
If you could be any character from Lord of the Rings, which would you be?
I mean, if I'm going full fantasy,
yes.
Because I mean, obviously, look at me.
Don't go Bombadil on me.
No, I mean, I would be, you know, some kind of, you know, Elrond-esque character. But, you know, probably Sam
I like
Gamgee,
you went straight to the immortal side.
Oh, yeah. I've got a lot of time.
You've got a lot of time in your hands, right.
Yeah. What would I do?
If you could have been any character from the story and you had to live out the story, which one would you have been?
I don't know. Sauron would be quite fun, actually.
Beorn.
Oh, right. Okay.
I want to be half bear.
Yeah.
That can only bring you good, can only give you good things. Man, bear, pig.
Man, bear, pig. Bear, pig.
And on that stunning revelation, I would say that you've definitely been Sam from Guitar Guitar.
And he has been Rob Chapman.
Currently from Guitar Guitars. Guitar.
Well, for the foreseeable, I hope.
Take it easy, guys.
Thank you very much for watching. Bye. I have nothing to throw. Good catch.